The president makes a big hit in St. Louis.
The president.